8 years ago, the hotel manager of the Fairmont Monte Carlo in Monaco received a call that would change his life. An offer to be GM at the iconic 611-room Fairmont Chateau Frontenac in Quebec City. Leaving Europe was a no-brainer for Robert Mercure, a fourth-generation hotelier who was raised in Quebec and who has held hospitality positions in Boston, Savannah, Washington, D.C., Montreal, and Toronto. The chance to head up arguably the iconic Quebec landmark was a dream come true. Rich in history, the Chateau Frontenac dates back to the late 19th century when William Van Horn, the tycoon of the Canadian Pacific Railway, decided to build the luxury hotel as a stopover for train travelers. Since opening in 1893, the hotel, which is a UNESCO-recognized heritage site, has garnered praise for its inimitable elegance and world-class hospitality, attracting countless luminaries, including France's former president, Charles de Gaulle, King George VI, and Queen Elizabeth II. Today, the hotel is owned by Ivanhoe Cambridge, a subsidiary of the Quebec Pension Fund, and one of the 10 biggest real estate owners in the world. Mercure describes them as wonderful owners who sold off a number of their hotel holdings but retained the Chateau Frontenac as a symbol of Quebec. Still, sometimes even the grandest of dames needs a tweak, and not just a simple nip and tuck, but a $75 million facelift. The largest Canadian Heritage Hotel renovation project in the history of Fairmont to date. Fastidious, passionate, and with a proven track record, Robert Mercure was the perfect man to oversee the huge undertaking. He had previously helped other Fairmont properties get their groove back, including a $47 million renovation to the Montreal Hotel and a $60 million revamp of its Monaco property. The goal of the Chateau's two-year reno was to bring it up to date and double its meeting space to 40,000 square feet, but also to draw awareness to the area's rich history. The market response to the changes has been stellar. Incredibly, group room nights have grown by close to 25% over previous years, while average rates have jumped 18%. Occupancy has increased by several points, resulting in a RevPAR spike of 20%, an unprecedented level for the property. Compared to the other Fairmont hotels around the world, the Chateau has enjoyed the largest customer satisfaction increase year over year since renovating, and has been recognized by more than two dozen publications, including Air Canada's En Route and Condé Nast Traveler magazines. With a brigade of 650 employees, the Fairmont culture fits Mercure's own style. With a focus on teamwork, communication, and empathy, he adds, "The Frontenac is a beautiful, amazing building, but it's the team that makes the difference. They are the soul of the Chateau." Given Mercure's proclivity to being everywhere for everyone, his involvement in the greater community comes as no surprise. He's a founding board member of the nonprofit Augustine Sisters Monastery Hotel, whose roots go back 400 years, opened this past summer as a therapeutic sanctuary. Together with the Suzuki Foundation, he's also staged Quebec Winter Summit, an environmental event. As a board member with Destination Canada, he helped secure a $30 million investment from former Prime Minister Stephen Harper, which will go towards a U.S. marketing campaign. Creative and inspiring, a respected leader, coach, and collaborator. Congratulations to Robert Mercure, General Manager of the Fairmont Chateau Frontenac in Quebec City. Hotelier Magazine's Hotelier of the Year.